What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Rashana, and today I'm back with another reaction. It's been a little while because Taylor Swift just dropped a song called Me and a whole music video to it, and it's gonna be crazy. It already has 82 million views. I'm a day late because, you know, you girl, I've been busy lately, but I'm back. And even though I'm a day late, so what? It's new to me. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into the video. Let me know, comment down below, do you guys like Taylor Swift? Do you want to see some more Taylor Swift reactions? Also, comment down below what you guys want to see in the future. Other than that, guys, let's get straight into the reaction. All my social media will be on the screen. Follow my Instagram, Twitter, all that good stuff, and let's get into the reaction.
It was actually 2 days ago, not 1 day ago, that it dropped.
There's nothing in that cup.
Delicious.
Me? Okay, I see a snake. Oh, okay. Well, not what I'm expecting at all. You're gonna bite again, ain't you? I knew it. That's kind of scary. That's Taylor. You're so dramatic. How dare you? And in front of our young daughters. You need to calm down. I am calm. Wait. No. That was mood swings times 10. Hold on. What was that? Okay, I like that. I like that. That was funny. So I was not expecting her to start singing. Okay, whoa, okay. So this next room looks bomb as hell. Like, I see a bunch of clouds and it looks like the gateway to heaven, to be honest. I'm not even gonna hold you. It looks really nice. But so far, I see that this is gonna be a really random video. Like, at first it was a snake, then it was turned into butterflies, then she started arguing with this dude. And obviously the song is like, you'll never find another one like me. So I'm kind of getting the grasp of everything, of what it's meaning. Let's get back into it. I know that I'm a psycho on the phone. Colors, I love the colors. Like, if you know me and you ever seen any of my reactions, y'all know that when a music video has color, that little pop of color, whether it's yellow, pink, blue, I'm in love. And this has all of it. Like me. Hey, okay. To turn like that. I don't know. I felt like the song was gonna be more fast, but it's definitely upbeat and I'm feeling it. But I don't know how I feel about them suits just now. Even though Taylor still looks flawless, she still looks gorgeous. But like, I don't know about them suits. But let's get into it. So he's watching her, and I'm just gonna predict real quick. Comment down below what you guys think. Do you think he's gonna, like, he's jealous right now? Like, damn, I miss her. Like, she's right. I never find another one like her. Yep. Okay. I actually don't know who Brendan Urie is. I hope I said his last name right. So, whoa, this should be good. I didn't even know. I forgot that someone was featured in this, honestly. So, whoa, he's like Mary Poppin out here with the with the umbrella. This is gonna be good. All right. No, you never get just what you see, but I will never fall you, baby. Whoa, yo, this is like, so I'm loving this music video. It's nothing like I expected. Like, look at this unicorn real quick. Like, look at Taylor. Who is the creative director for this? Because I like it. Okay, I like it a lot. Like, that is so creative. beautiful. I love his voice. I don't know who Brandon is. Brendan. Oh my god. I said Brandon this whole time. Brendan. I know half of y'all already was watching this. Try to correct me in the comments. I apologize. But Brendan can sing his butt off. Okay, I'm feeling it. Never like me. Hey. Look at that. Like, yes. Okay. Well, I don't know about the dance moves. Okay, this is so cute. You cannot lie, guys. This video is so cute. But them dance moves, I don't know about those dance moves. Just, I don't know. But this next scene, every scene gets better. Like, it's so creative. The creative director on this, bravo, bravo. Like, this is amazing. Like, I'm loving the visuals right now. This is so 70s vibes. Hey. Whoa. See? This is literally crazy. Like, it's crazy. This music video is nuts. Every scene is just, like, mind-blowing. I'm loving it. The colors. This is good. No wonder. 80-something million views in 2 days. It makes sense. Okay, we're marching. Another, like, hey. You can't spell awesome without me. That is true. And I never heard that one before. You hear you can't spell. There's many phrases. Why can't I think of none? There's like, oh, you can't spell you with. Okay, I can't remember them. But I've never heard that one before, okay? That blue is so nice. Like the color. It's like a teal, right? You're the only one. Whoa, okay. Once again, every scene is like another slap in the face of just colors. I love it. Look at this. This is so trippy. I'm loving it. And they look like they're having a blast. Like, this probably was such a fun music video to film. Okay. You're the only one of you. And I'm not you. What? Splash is a paint that he's throwing. Every scene is a movie right now. And the song is really catchy. As you guys can see, I'm over here singing along to it. Okay. But I'm definitely loving this music video. Like, more than anything, actually. More than the song. I'm sorry. The song's good. But this music video is killing it. Like, music video. Like, have you ever seen a music video that's almost better than the song? Look at it. Her dress is melting into paint. Colorful paint. Oh my god. Yo, this music video, the budget was probably crazy editing wise. Like, the special effects in this is awesome. Like, I'm look at me getting all techie. Like, this is lit. I love it. Whew, comment down below if you got, how you guys are feeling about the video. Like, ooh. Look at that. That's love you like. Oh my god, that is so cute. You know what else I realized, you guys? Not only was her dress like kind of like melting into the paint in this last scene, but it was also falling when she was on the dragon. And the dragon that she was on in like an earlier scene, I don't know if anyone caught that as well. So far, I just gotta say, that music video was like definitely so creative. Like, I don't know whose minds put this together, but it was genius, okay? And then Brendan sounds amazing. And then he's just like, him and Taylor, like, they work well together. Like, that was like so organic almost. I almost didn't realize that it was a feature. He was just like, it was just like so natural. It was like watching a movie. So right there and then, like, I'm loving it. Like, who is Brendan, y'all? Comment down below if you guys know who Brendan is, because I'm curious. Like, he just came out here with the notes of talents. Obviously, he has fans. Obviously, people know him. I don't. Please fill me in. If you guys know, down below, comment. Put me on, okay? Put me on. But from a scale of 1 to a 10, you guys, I'm going to have to give that music video The music video is a 10 off rip. Like, come on, that music video, even if you're like, come on, the colors, every scene, I can name like 10 different scenes that was just crazy. And the other one, like, it was like, next scene is better than the other one, and it's just crazier and more creative and more colors and more just like, I love it. You gotta love it. They had the 70s, they had the one with the rain at the end, they had the one with the dragon, they had the one where they all had suits outside, they had the one where they were dancing, like, it was just him and Taylor dancing alone in like a little square. They had so many scenes in this, like, I can literally name a bunch. That's a good music video right there. And it was so creative. Like, if you really pay attention to the details, like, I'm pretty sure there's tons of things I missed. The details, mwah, beautiful. So, marvelous job on the music video. But as the actual song, the song was cool too, you know. Like, obviously, it's playing in my head. If I know the song after I listen to it, then it was a good song. So, I give this song, like, about an 8.5, almost a 9. It was, like, really just repeating the same thing over and over again. But it was catchy, and I liked it. But the music video, hands down, caught my attention. Like, the music video was great. So, comment down below what you guys rated from a 1 to a 10. I want to know. And that is it, you guys. Taylor did a great job. Brendan, I hope I'm still saying his name. I'm not even going to try to pronounce the last part of his name because I felt like I said it wrong the first time. My apologies again to his fans out there. But I love you if you watch till the end, and I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, all that will be on the screen. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you want more reactions. And I will see you guys soon.